Hello everyone, it's a great honor to meet you. Today we are talking about a single action and double action pistol. This is a single action. Bring the side back cause the hammer upon releasing the recoil spring. The hammer must be caught using a thumb for the first shot. Subsequent shots do not require cocking the hammer with the thumb. Once the magazine has been emptied by firing, the slide lock back automatically. The shooter then inserts a fresh magazine and presses the side release. The gun is then ready to fire before any need to cock the hammer again, then you'll be only need to pull the trigger to fire from now on. Always make sure to clear your gun. Safety first. Safety first. Make sure. You remember that. And a shoot. Okay. See you later.